doctor and a smart administrator. It was a privilege to know her, to work beside her, and to become her friend. Her life and work deserve to be honored by this hospital and community. So, Dr. Obrecht, Ms. Reeves, everyone, if you want to follow me, please. This wall commemorates those who dedicated their lives to General Hospital and the people of Port Charles. It is only fitting, therefore, that Dr. Britt Westbourne be added to this wall. Britt would love this.
We're Spencer.